And I present to you Craig Bailey and Friends, our band for tonight. Clap them up, y'all.
So, I'm Craig Bailey, and this is, I guess, my friends off of the stage. So, of course, welcome to City Winery, and thank you guys for coming out. I think we're sold out. Listen, we're going to church. But no, for real, like, I want to thank everybody for coming out. My parents are over here, too. They're in the corner. They came out tonight to support me as well. So I'm gonna start off the show. Recently, we lost a great by the name of Nipsey Hussle. So I thought it would only be right because of his impact and everything I had on my life, his music and just his message and basically what he stood for, to make sure that we did do a tribute to him. Before we do that though, I would like to take a quick moment of silence if we could for Nipsey. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. Alright, not good. You guys give it up for Jessica Osborne right here on the background vocals. Most of the band is out here with me tonight. We got a couple guys that are still backstage, but to my left on bass, we got Emmanuel. Right here on keys, we got Mr. EJ Ford. On guitar over here, we got Mr. Savon McCord. And over here on the right, we got Mr. Fanny Williams. Y'all get up there. All right, so y'all ready?
guys are there for missing. Bringing to the stage, Mr. Will B. Sings.
So I don't need Go wrong, always. Give it up for this band. Where y'all come from? Y'all work for free? I ain't got no money. No? Okay. Alright, that's real. That's real. So I got a couple more and I'm gonna get out your way. But this song goes out. I don't know if she's in the crowd right now, but a little backstory. So Imani Raymond's been asking me to do some prints at one of these shows for I don't know how long. So I don't know if she's in the building right now. I know this ain't the one you wanted, but this the one you finna get. But yeah, this song is dedicated to you.
To me.
That one part that... Alright, so this time I'm going to call up a good friend of mine by the name of Serena. We're gonna do this little song for you.
I have to follow that, so that's great. City Winery. It's my first time here. My zipper broke in the back. I'm still here though, I'm still standing. So we're gonna do a little, it wouldn't be me if I didn't do a pop tune, so I gotta do a pop tune real quick. So Some days things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the whole room's spinning. You take my cares away. Life is so overcomplicated. People tell me to make it. Feel my blood running, sweat, the sky's falling.
Programming for Cuba's So what you think we got, man?
So, man, they brought me out here, man, to kind of introduce this grown and sexy portion of the show, man. This is my crowd for me, right?
I don't know. We need to see.
I'm going to check.
Grown and sexy on this side over here?
I don't know. I heard a few deep voices over there, man. We got any grown and sexy people out here on this side of the room over here? You know, Kenny, man, I'm not just sold on the grown and sexy thing just yet.
Wait a minute.
So I tell you what, man, you know what? I know what I'm gonna do, man.
What you wanna do, bro?
I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give him a test.
If this is
the grown and sexy crowd that they say they are, then they should know the next song that I'm gonna do. And as a matter of fact, they should be able to sing it back to me, all right?
Let's give them a test.
So I got it from here, bro. I got it from here. Part one of the test. Is this grown and sexy? Here we go. Listen. Girl, you're looking sweeter now. You got it every day, yeah. Okay? I wish that I could love you now. Hey. In a special way, yeah. Y'all with me? You like my fire. I feel alive. So listen, part two of the test, all right? Just like y'all did this song, if y'all know this song, like y'all say, y'all the crowd of y'all, I mean, y'all should be able to sing this back to me word for word, all right? Here we go. It's been an hour since you've been gone, and that's too long, so come back home. I can't live without you, so I'm crying for you. Do anything that I can to feel that touch from your hand. Sorry that I want you, lady, what do I do? You know you're everything I do. Ooh, since y'all passed the test, man, y'all are obviously the grown and sexy crowd. Y'all say, all right, man, let's give them a little more, all right? Then after that, it won't be more. Then after that, it won't be more. Then after that, it won't be more. you want me to make your love come, I'll be willing to do anything. Even if you want me to kiss places, I'll be willing to make you scream. Send them down forever, you say. All you gotta do is speak your mind. What we hear Monday to Monday, then maybe God is fine, as long as you're screaming more. After that you want, oh baby, I want to hear you say more. And after that you want, after that you want, no baby. Thank you.
All right, so next, we're gonna bring back out Miss Serena. Y'all give it up, Serena.
We need you. fix my zipper. But I need you.
Well.
Give it up for Roger.
Can I do some more for you? Y'all seem like y'all into the songs from yesteryears, huh? These songs nowadays, they ain't talking about nothing. Can I take it back a little bit? Let me do something. Let me see if y'all... Let's see. Hold on. Nah, that ain't even in the show. It's not in the show, I promise. Hold on. One more. What about this?
Oh.
just make it go away.
She was just lost. Can we stay back there in the 2000s? Let's do it. We're gonna keep it grown and sexy. Is it okay?
Baby, oh, yeah.
right there in the teal. Can you come up here? Yeah, right there. Yeah. No. My goodness. Jesus. What's your name? No, stand up, girl. What's your name?
Your wife.
Bust it! We didn't rehearse this. She was supposed to play like she didn't know it. Sex yourself down now. See you at the show. Let's go, y'all. Come on, let's build it.